and snowing. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Do you think they'll have the animals out?
Yeah.
What do you think the animals think of the lights?
Mom, that's the ones that fall spiders, right?
No, they've changed now. Into the, these are my favorite doors. I want doors like this to my house. Oh my goodness.
This place is awesome at Christmas time. Exactly
where it is. Let me see your cool snowflake one.
One of them jumped in the water, dove in.
Ooh.
He's swimming around in there. I think he's a crazy person.
No!
Oh, it's like Sparkle World, and I love it. They can never get rid of glitter, Nathan. No, no. Look how pretty.
It's not glitter.
It's so pretty! And it's snowing! It's snowing a lot. I was gonna say it's snowing a lot now. It is super fun. Can we spend the night here? Yeah. Is it this the zoo that does it?
Thank you.
stood on this house, there was a mistress too, and all the little
children that round the table. No, it's yours.
Love and joy come to you, and to you glad tidings too, and God bless you and send you a happy new year, and God send you a happy new year.
They froze paper to it and drew on the paper.
What is that?
That's fine, Louise. So they knew where to carve out.
Yeah, look at the solution.
Alright, so she's gonna go take a nap, and Deborah has a new animal on the ground. They're gonna go for it.
I like them already.
So, I mean, they have that kind of opossum-like, that's where they kind of have that opossum pointy nose. And they're considered a very kind of prehistoric mammal, like opossums are as well.
And the hair, like, is it?
So, yeah, so that's where,